I want to welcome y'all to the Haven. Thank y'all so much for coming out. We appreciate it. You know, a lot of years have passed, and I think back to a long time ago, one Christmas holidays, me and Don Jacobs schemed and schemed and schemed, and we had us a little band by the time second semester started, and we went back and found out that Brian and Ed had done the same thing. At the same time, Ed and I got guitars on the same Christmas morning. Guitars were just alike, two different colors. Take a gorilla to play that guitar. Their strings were so bad. But things progress, and the funny part about it is here we are here 40 years later, 40-something years later, and the same four guys that started those two first bands in Brookhaven are still doing music. And if it wasn't for us, y'all wouldn't be here. We might not have been your hero in them days, but we can entertain your ass now, I bet you that. You know, mighty funny how you just live life and you never know. Of course, Ed, I just can't imagine listening to Spencer Davis in the 60s and then wind up playing guitar for Spencer Davis Group for 25 years. You know, that's what he does. Among other things. And you know, there's other people involved too. Bill Guest came along after us, and he's probably played more gigs since high school than all of us put together. A heck of a musician and just a genius. He'll play an instrument tonight. Maybe you've seen it, maybe you hadn't. He invented it. And it was one of the few less than five instruments invented in America. But anyway, we're gonna play some music for y'all. I have a new CD out called Bottle Tree. It's my fourth record. Brian Batson has an album out, and Don Jacobs too. We're gonna do you three songs each, and Ed's gonna do three.